A cause and effect essay. Cause leads to effect. In this essay, we learned that you should clearly begin by showing the effect. What happened? Show that that's real. Next, state what you say is the cause. Then, each paragraph will have examples that support that. And then at the end, your concluding paragraph, you're going to restate very clearly. The cause leads to the effect.